Malaysian military officials have added a new twist to the disappearance of a Malaysia Airlines plane. The aircraft took off from Kuala Lumpur on Saturday with 239 on board. 50 minutes later, it vanished from radar, but military officials say it may have kept flying for some time afterward. The officials say information from their radar suggests the plane may have changed course, then continued in that direction. They've expanded the scope of their search to the Andaman Sea and the Malacca Strait on the western side of the Malay Peninsula.
The more information we get, the more we're inclined to conclude that it was not a terrorist incident.
But the director of the Central Intelligence Agency says terrorism cannot be ruled out.
I think there's a lot of speculation right now. Some claims of responsibility that have not been, confirmed or corroborated at all.
Search teams from the U.S., China and six other nations have joined the search. Crews on 42 ships and 35 planes have fanned out. Malaysian government officials says they're looking into every possibility.